You have 5 minutes? If so, I can tell you how to succeed with agentic AI. Let's talk about it. So welcome back to AI Insights Innovation, the one place where you can understand the true application of AI technology for the enterprise. I'm your host, David Linthicum, internationally known AI expert and analyst with theCUBE Research. Let's get to work. I've designed, built, and deployed dozens of agentic AI systems, and here are the three most important issues to consider. First, architecting for intelligence and autonomy. To build agentic AI systems, those capable of making independent decisions in dynamic environments, it's crucial to design a foundational architecture that prioritizes perception, reasoning, and action. Some of the key considerations would be perception systems, incorporate advanced sensors and machine learning models, and allow AI agents to accurately perceive their environment. Examples include computer vision for defect detection in manufacturing or natural language processing for real-time customer support. Decision-making frameworks. Implement robust decision models, such as utility-based or deep learning-driven processes to help agents make informed and autonomous choices based on real-world conditions. Integration and scalability. Ensure the system can seamlessly integrate into enterprise workflows, whether via cloud platforms, edge computing, or existing applications for scalability. Why it matters: without well-designed architecture, even the most advanced AI systems will struggle to meet enterprise needs efficiently. It's very important, and this is probably the most important thing I'm going to tell you about in this video. Next would be designing for multi-agent collaboration. Enterprise agentic AI systems often require several independently functioning agents to work together, whether coordinating supply chains, automating processes, or optimizing resource allocation. Some of the key considerations here would be inter-agent communications. Leveraging protocols like gRPC, remote communications, or event-driven frameworks to allow agents to share data and instructions reliably. Collaborative learning. Employ techniques like multi-agent reinforcement learning to enable agents to learn from shared success and failure metrics during operations. Task allocation. Develop algorithms for dynamic assessment of tasks based on agent capabilities, operational priorities, and real-time demands. Why does this matter? Collaboration among agents leads to better resource utilization and greater efficiency, significantly improving the system's overall performance. And the last secret, continuous performance optimization. Deploying agentic AI is not a one-time effort. It requires continual monitoring, optimization, and retraining to ensure performance keeps pace with changing environments and business needs. Some of the key considerations here are performance monitoring, or using observability tools to track how well agents are performing in achieving business KPIs, or key performance indicators, and to detect bottlenecks, errors, or inefficiencies in real time. Adaptive models. Implement AI that self-retrains on new data, whether through online learning techniques or critical model updates. This ensures relevance in dynamic conditions. Feedback loops. Embed feedback mechanisms to analyze outputs and refine algorithms, ensuring agents continuously improve decision-making over time. Why does this secret matter? Without continuous optimization, agentic systems risk becoming outdated or misaligned with evolving business objectives, reducing their efficiency and ROI. So there you have it. These three secrets: intelligent architecture, effective multi-agent collaboration, and a commitment to continuous optimization offers enterprises key insights for successfully building, deploying, and operating agentic AI systems in today's dynamic technology landscape. If you like this content, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe below. I wish you guys have a great week. Talk to you in about 7 days. Cheers.